He talks of leaving Montreal. Train was long, smoke was tall. Heading home to his wife and son. Life was good when he was young. And he tells the pride of that son of how he took the midnight run. But he died that night there in the rain, underneath a twisted train. Retired 11 years today. He's on a street that says one way. 10 years his wife's been free of pain. Engineer without a train. Gets around now with a cane. And yeah, he talks about those trains. From coal to diesel, he's seen them all. When he talks of trains, he's standing tall. When he's made his last run and sees his last setting sun, see his wife again, there'll be no pain for the engineer without a train. Retired 11 years today. He's on a street that says one way. 10 years his wife's been free of pain. Engineer without a train. See his wife and son, there'll be no. Without a train.